So in this problem, we want to find the direction of the magnetic field. And we're told that the current, or that the particle accelerator protons move counterclockwise.